I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the hover typing feature on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The hover typing feature from Apple for iPhone and iPad lets you see a larger version of the text you're typing in a separate window, making it much easier to read and reducing eye strain. It's especially beneficial for anyone who wants clearer visibility while typing, whether you have visual impairments, prefer larger text for comfort, or simply want to enhance your typing experience. The only catch is that this requires that you're using an iPhone running at least iOS 18 or an iPad running at least iPadOS 18. So if you're ready to elevate your typing experience and make your iPhone or iPad even more user-friendly, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap Accessibility in this menu. The Accessibility screen opens. Step 2. Scroll down to the Accessories section and then tap Keyboard and Typing in this section. The Keyboard and Typing screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Hover Typing. The Hover Typing menu opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Hover Typing. Hover typing will be enabled on your iPhone or iPad going forward. As you type, you'll see a hover box that pops up showing you the text that you're typing. You can configure the appearance of the hover box in the hover typing menu. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.